Hey, handsome.
You stinky.
At yourself.
We've no time to lose. It's not fun, Detlef. We're close. I can feel it.
Budge. Gotta break it down.
You might just as well stand out in the street, pound on a drum and holler, Detlef, I'm coming for you. A bit more finesse, I implore you.
Let's hear your idea.
Give me a moment.
Nice. Ever consider becoming a burglar? Skill like that would come in awful handy.
I considered it briefly, but ultimately concluded it would be terribly dull. Come.
Sense him.
No, he's not here, but he was here recently. His scent is still strong.
Let's look around.
Someone joy sometime.
Somebody fixed this recently.
I find these puppets rather disturbing. Even if he's not here.
No dust mark. Somebody moved this here recently.
I find these puppets rather disturbing.
Nice little trinket. Sometimes I think I might end up like one of these toys.
I find these puppets rather disturbing.
Attic, let's go. So this is his nest. Need to look around. Woman's likeness. Bit smudged. Is his lover?
I don't rightly know.
Reminds me of someone.
Who?
Not sure. Can't help feeling I've seen that face before, though. Nice tune.
Indeed. I'm not certain why, but it reminds me of home. Our true home from before the conjunction of spheres.
Tools were used recently. Detlef unwind by fixing toys between murders.
Really, now, Geralt, must you?
Look, slips of paper, name on each. Count Crespi, Count Dulac, Milton de Peyrac Peyrin, Count Delacroix.
Detlef's victims, one and all. But that's not his hand.
All of it written using the same ink. See the color? Ink was dyed with cinnabarite. Rare mineral, pretty much found only in...
Nazaire. But I fear it means very little. Anyone could have imported such ink.
Fair enough. Still worth remembering.
Look, this slip is stained.
With wine. Not much to go on either. Especially not in Beauclair.
Perhaps. Yet perhaps also worth remembering.
Still got nothing, basically. Need to look around some more.
Let's get to work.
Detlaf van der Eritain, you do not know us, but we know you to be a vampire. We know also of your weakness for the wench they call Renewed. Now you know this. We shall chain her down and let rats feed on her. We shall flay the skin from her flesh. Yet you can save her. You need but travel to Beauclair, where you shall slay 5 men in the manner we prescribe. You must complete the killing in 3 days. Fail, and the next letter you receive will contain a memento of your failure. Your beloved's finger.
There you have it. Proof positive Detlaf killed not of his own accord. A blackmailer sunk his claws into him.
Any idea what it could be? Detlaf have any enemies?
Indeed. Detlaf gains foes occasionally, but they never live long.
One might have managed to evade him.
Possible in theory, but I know of none. It would have to be someone devilishly dangerous. As you well know, having faced Detlaf yourself.
Whoever it is someone new.
Who's Renewed?
His one-time lover. A sole human woman with whom he was very close. Because she accepted him. With her aid and care, he found a place for himself in this hostile world. She began the work that I strive to continue.
Ever meet her?
Never had the pleasure, alas. She deserted him a time before he came round to save me, though he always claimed she'd gone missing.
Take it you have your doubts.
I know humans better than he does. Their capacity to be disloyal, dishonest. I also know she took her things. Not something one associates with the kidnapped, or those who disappear against their will.
I'll save you the trouble of asking. No, I don't know why she left. I can, however, hazard a guess that Detlaf grew angry one day, showed another, more monstrous side. Detlaf's anger could frighten anyone off, though most who see it get no chance to flee.
Detlaf have trouble letting go, accepting that she'd left him?
Is that so hard to believe? Do you know no humans who've struggled with just such a thing? And Detlaf is so much more emotional than most humans. Not only was she his beloved, his lover, his mate, she was a member of his pack. And one never leaves one's pack voluntarily.
Detlaf ever try to find her? I mean, if she was that important, higher vampires have their ways, all kinds. Should have been easy as pie for him.
Geralt, as you rightly noted, we are vampires, not miracle workers. He searched, for months on end before giving up. Clearly Renewed knew him all too well. Enough to cover her tracks, leave no way for him to find her.
Even if Renewed did abandon him that time, looks like someone's actually kidnapped her this time.
Hard to argue with that. And hard to foresee what he's prepared to do to free her, get her back.
He's prepared to kill, that's clear.
As would you be for Yennefer. He kills, for he cares for her deeply. And that blood, those individuals, they mean nothing to him.
Yeah, I get it now. He's out to rescue a female from his pack.
Exactly.
Blackmailer. Kinda curious who it could be.
Why is that?
Regis. Somebody kidnapped a vampire's lover. Bold to begin with. Now they're forcing the vampire to kill. A vampire you yourself insisted no murderer. Blackmailer's skilled. Someone special.
Astute. Now that I think of it, I'm beginning to wonder if...
It's not one of your kind? Another vampire?
Precisely. The plot thickens.
Just a hypothesis. Wouldn't set my heart on it till we know more.
Right you are.
Let's sum up what we know. Seems Detlaf's being blackmailed. Someone's been feeding him his victims' names.
All noted down using one and the same Nazeri ink, and not in his handwriting.
Not much.
But enough to ascertain Detlaf's innocence, clearly.
Actually, it is. Detlaf's being manipulated. Some lunatics turned him into a tool, making him kill.
So it would seem. But this illuminates a path of action for us. We must find Renewed, render the blackmail senseless. The lunatic or ticks will thus lose hold on Detlaf.
That's one idea. Could be worth a shot. But what about Detlaf? He gonna go on killing while I'm out searching for his lover?
He will not. I shall convince him to stay his hand. Assure him you're a friend seeking to help. I'll await him here. He
He's sure to return sooner or later.
Think he'll listen?
He will.
Out of wit with you, maybe.
No. He'll sense you from a mile off. Simply fail to appear. I'd better stay alone. You must trust me on this.
Fine. Need to report to the Duchess first.
So be it. We'll await you here. Detlaff and I both.
Armor must achieve the sense of the skill.
Stopping the sensation in place.
Please speak. Where do babies come from?
You'll not find work here. Not paying
work. Italy hope.
Sir, we received a shipment of wine from the Belgard vineyard, I believe, with kind regards from Madame Matilda and Monsieur Liam. I had the barrels unloaded and stored in the cellar to the right of the entrance.
Thanks. Take a look when I have a moment.
Splendid. I was told to expect a subsequent delivery 5 days hence.
Thanks. Gotta get back to my business now. See you soon.
I thank you. So tasty. Oh, so good.
A witcher.
Even a horse drops if you ride it at a constant gallop.
Who would have thought? Trading in wine while some witcher guards the common folk.
Bread adds a spring to your step.
Pray,
wine
yes.
Adorns.
Scrambly, yes. But at
if you ever trust a woman, remember.
send a whip away those running riot. Our duchy values peace and quiet.
Ha ha!
shit luck. Pits of Broom. Strange name for a series of caverns. Should investigate. Wonder if the bandits got the treasure out of the cave. A place of power.
Me? Me? Let us kill! Let us
soul cannot handle this. It simply cannot. Oh, Lebioda's wounds.
Calm down. It's over.
I thank you, sir. And you must forgive me my momentary loss of composure. Are you in need of accoutrements, monsieur?
What do you have that you're willing to sell? Villa looks abandoned. You its owner?
More its temporary steward. By order of the Treasury Minister? I am Duserife's caretaker of Count Deloni's properties and estates. The Count is missing. Yet, no one at the palace warned me. Villafidet is the lair of bandits. That is to say, it was, but is no more. Thanks to your heroism, Monsieur Witcher.
Thanks. So long. Sunset. This one decided to act on the urge. Costs be damned. No one lives there anymore. Might still find some clues, though. be Delaunay's residence.
The tale of a life compromised and ultimately claimed by greed and ambition.
Shall we dance? Onward, hats! Together!
Your soul! Death comes for you!
Spell! He's
Oh. Mm.
The guard brings peace.
Stock, send the whip away, close running riot.
Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
What do you have on offer? Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
Keep calm. Start no prawns.
Oh.
Let the Otis chat tales are drawing hard.